Hey, what's up, YouTubers? This is MJ from Let's Fix It YouTube channel. And here is a short video that I'm going to show you how you can take a screenshot on Windows 8.1 PC. Nowadays, you know, this is screenshot tools are very much essential for our online work, like while you are working on banking, online shopping, you can make an instant copy of any receipt or anything and save it for later use. And this both the tools, there's two tools, both the tools are inbuilt, comes with Windows 8.1. Let's go and check it out how we can do that. Let me show you the tools first. This one is the keyboard tools. We are going to press Windows key and print screen key together. And other one is snipping tool. Let's go and check it out how we can do that. As an example, you are in a business page and you want to capture the whole screen. Then you go ahead and use your keyboard. Go to the keyboard and press Windows key and print screen key together. As you can see, there's a blink. Just that means shot has been taken and the image is saved in picture folder. There is a screenshot folder. Here it has been saved. Let me show the other way. On the same page, suppose you want to take the picture, only picture of this page, so you can use the snipping tool for that. Just go to the start menu, search option, and you type here snipping tool. Here it's come. Click there. Now you go and don't click here in the new snip. Now you can just crop this and manage yourself, but do not leave your mouse. Leave now. Now you can go ahead and save this image or folder. So this is how working, guys. It's a short video that I have just created for you. If it's helpful for you, please hit the thumbs up for me. And have a nice day. This is MJ signing out. Bye bye.